Well, I train almost every day. I'll try to take one day off a week, just, you know, let the body rest. I feel that's important. I would have a combination of technical work, strength work, and teamwork. And then in my own individual time, I'll do technical work with the ball, but then also in the gym, strength work specific to football, movements, you know, upper body strength, lower body strength, reduce the risk of injury.